Up next is Carmen Moreno, Head of Department of Building and Civil Works and International Coordinator from Construction Vizcaya. You are coming here to speak about the project Embracing Modular Innovation in Construction, Getting Education Modernized. What does EMIGEM stand for, and what is the aim of the project?
Yes. Good morning. First of all, I am Romero, no Moreno.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry. Bueno, as you have told us, EMIGEM stands for Embracing Modular Innovation in Construction, Getting Education Modernized. Our aim is to transform the delivery of the modular construction training into vocational education training. That's why we want to try an open online platform to provide all the professionals of the entire process that kind of training. So they could be trained, from those professionals from the initial design, those designers, until those who assembly the building on site.
Mm-hmm. Why did you start EMIGEM now?
Well, although modular and off-site construction is something that has been developed in other countries, especially in the eastern part, in the countries of the eastern part of Europe, our construction team has noticed that building and modular systems has become very increasingly important. Mm-hmm. So by adopting these kind of methods, we also improve other issues like decarbonization, energy and resources efficiency, and work safe.
Mm-hmm. Why has offsite manufacturing become more and more important?
Well, I think this is clear. If digitalization has burst strongly in all the productive world, so if we want to talk about a construction 4.0, we can't continue working as our parents or as in a traditional way. Mm-hmm. I think it's important to change our mind and to start looking at the buildings as products. So the most of them, of their components, or perhaps all of them, can be manufactured in a factory. Think that if the most we manufacture in a factory, the higher quality of buildings we are going to get. More efficient, less waste, we are going to produce less waste. It will be a better environment to work for the workers, and they will be affordable in a shorter time frame.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we are going to see the develop of your project closely.
Thank you
so much, Carmen Romero, for being here today and talk about more details of your project.
Okay, thank you.